Two Bernalillo County deputies rushed into action to save a dog trapped in a hole last month. The 9-year-old named Ava was stranded 13 feet down, unable to escape for more than 30 hours. BCSO deputies Drennan and Baldonado quickly formulated a plan. Deputy Drennan went into the narrow space to reach the dog. Deputy Baldonado then pulled them both out. Her owner sent a letter to BCSO to thank the deputies, calling them true heroes. That's